Welcome to this introduction on how you can improve user information and experience with Repoint. In this video, we will cover the Repoint Handbook app and show you some of the features you can benefit from. Here we have the bookshelf. We can see three books already. Authors will see a set of action buttons above the books to add and manage the handbooks. Let's take a look at the employee's handbook. We'll get the handbook displayed with the first page on the right side and a table of contents on the left side. It's easy to find the subject you need and just click to display the page. If you're an author, you can see action buttons on the top. And I will click the Edit Handbook. You can see the panel change and additional action buttons appear at each page. There are a number of actions you could do with each page. Simply click the icon. In edit mode, you have the SharePoint Wiki Pages functionality and you can add images and text as pleased. Here we add an image. And we add some text below and links it to an existing page in the handbook. The Repoint handbooks are flexible for both readers and authors. They simply contribute to a better standardized information structure. Thank you for watching a demonstration of this Repoint module.